Oh, it's only me!
Dummy Gaff, are you trying to get yourself killed?
It's not me who's been playing with fire! You don't do things by halves, do you? This way. So if it wasn't you or him who freed the bearers, who was it?
Good question. Someone who didn't have their hands full fighting a bloody harpy, I guess. But what matters is they're safe. Something they wouldn't be had it not been for you, Gav.
Just doing me job, like. So, what about his dominant?
Gone. And after we were so close.
Well, I can track him.
Why would you?
Sid told us about your family. Lost me own to Imperial Steel. Sometimes vengeance is the only thing that keeps you going.
Thank you.
Go safely, brothers.
I reckon he likes you.
My lady, you have to hold on. We're going to get you.
Gone. What am I going to do? Barnabas!
How long to the coastal road?
At this pace, we won't make it by sunset.
He'll know. He'll cast me out like all the others. What am I going to do? What am I going to do?
My lady.
have here?
Fetch a good price, I reckon.
But we'd be doing the slavers a disservice if we didn't praise her work.
Stay away!
It's all right. They can't hurt you anymore. Come on, let's go home.
Is this it, Adolphus? My punishment for not listening to you?
Sid.
Do you feel it too?
Garuda. By the flames.
She's drawn in too much ether. Can't control it. If Garuda isn't stopped, that vortex will swallow this whole forest and us along with it.
And I'll stop her.
You'll stop her.
I heard it again. Someone is calling me.
Damn it, lad. That doesn't mean you have to listen. Well, I should have gone with Caer. Clive, I don't think you understand. That's not just windy weather you're wandering into. Benedicta's rage knows no bounds. And that's on a good day. I don't want to know what's weighing inside that.
But I do. I have to find out. And I'm not turning back.
Fragments of our mind.
there, boys! Give them all you've got for them! Don't let them get away!